What's up, everybody, family and friends of River's Edge, and anyone just checking us out? We are so excited because we are getting ready to open the doors again.
We are so excited.
So excited.
We want people in this building.
That's right. I'm Pastor Chase. This is Pastor Trent. And we just want to share with you what it's going to look like and kind of what our plan looks like. So phase one, Trent, what is it?
We've been talking about phase one already for the month of June. And really encouraging you, since it's legal now, to invite your friends, maybe your connect group, over to watch church together. At least a first step of getting some people in the room. A shout out to Ryan Bushnell's connect group. I think the entire group, except for a couple of staff that were here doing service, sat outside their apartment in lawn chairs, watched the service, grilled some burgers. They're hanging out for a couple hours together. That's kind of church.
That's church.
And it's phase one for the month of June. And then we get July 5th, because July 5th is not in June, and we're gonna do phase two.
Phase two, here's what it's gonna look like. We're opening the doors at our normal service times, 9:15 and 11. We're gonna have service opportunities. We're gonna sit up to 100 people at each of those. Seating's gonna be 6 feet apart, so we're taking precautions there. We're not gonna have any lobby gathering before or after, no snack and yak. I know that's the fun, but we're gonna just do our best to stay safe in that and social distance ourselves. There will not be kids ministry either. However, we're gonna provide some goodie bags, what I'm calling distraction bags, where we're gonna have some coloring stuff, some candy, some little toys to help keep your kids focused during the service. But we're also encouraging you to bring a phone, an iPad, a tablet of some sort, and some headphones. Yeah. And so your kids can watch our Ed's Kids Live video when the message starts. So we're inviting you to worship together with us as a family. It'd be great. And then when the message starts, you can pop those headphones on, pull out the tablet, and they can have their service right there while you get your message. So that's gonna be really cool. We all are gonna have the cry room open for kids, people with babies, and they're just fussing a little too much and you don't wanna be in the worship center. You can move out to the cry room, still see the service, but be in a little more relaxed setting with that. So that's gonna be really awesome. We're gonna increase our cleaning protocols before, during, and after. We're gonna have hosts there to make sure doors are open for you and all that fun stuff. And we're gonna encourage you, if you like, masks are not required. But if you feel more comfortable wearing a mask, you can do that. Don't feel weird at all. That's totally up to you.
Absolutely.
And then we're going to roll into phase three.
And we don't know when. Bottom line, we'll practice a little bit in July, kind of see how this rolls. Obviously, things are changing every day as far as the number of cases and everything that's related to that, along with the government, the governor's requests that we try to follow. So we'll just kind of see how July rolls. It will be really nice to see some faces in the room. And at some point when we're ready to dive back into quote unquote normal, full kids ministry, the way you remember River's Edge, we'll get that date too, I'm sure, a month in advance when we can. But we really don't want to say now because we don't want to have to change it, basically.
That's right. And as things open back up and restrictions are lifted, we might sit in that phase two but adapt it a little bit. Maybe we'll open up to 150 people. Maybe we'll add another service because we have so many people coming. There might be some minor adjustments, but we'll sit in that phase until we feel that we're safe to open up to full capacity and open up to full kids ministry and kind of get back to the normal River's Edge experience that you're used to. So that'll be great. In the meantime, just know this, if you're not comfortable coming back when we open the doors again, we will continue to provide our streaming of our 11 a.m. service, Facebook and YouTube and our website. We still encourage you to share that link and invite your friends to watch online. Even if you show up on Sunday, we'd invite you to get on Facebook and share that link. So we'll continue to do that just as we did before all this corona craziness, and we'll continue to do after. So if you don't feel comfortable this time, we will still have our online services for you to check it out.
And we know of many people that have got connected to River's Edge during this time.
Yes.
So we're excited. We welcome you to continue to plug in.
Yes.
And we do hope you join us when we open the doors.
Yes, can't wait to see everyone soon.